Boys and girls, today's topic is dashes. What's wrong with this thing here? Well, it's always the same dash. And it's wrong, wrong, wrong. This is a LaTeX alarm. Let me go into that. There's four different kinds of dashes in LaTeX. There's hyphens, there's N dash, there's M dash, and there's a minus sign. These are not equal. When you have a compound, as over here, you use a hyphen, one dash. If, however, you have a digression, as in here, put in an M dash, and this types three times the dash character. That's it, three times. Or use a parenthesis, that's the other option. Okay, good. Or use an N dash and a space, N dash, like Nazi Onalmannschaft or something. Okay, here we go. Wonderful. Finally, arrange. Arrange is an N dash. N dash is, again, two. There we go. This is what this looks like. And then everything is typeset correctly. Ha 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 ha. Remember, four different kinds of dashes and know how to use these. That's important. That's very important. Never ever confuse all these. Or, well, just learn German. Ich stehe something like Rindfleisch, Etikettierungsüberwachungsauftragungsgesetzesentwurfsdebattierclub, Diskussionsstandsberichterstattungsgeldantragsformular. That's just one word. No dashes. Enjoy. Deutsch ist eine schöne Sprache. Tschüss.